Hey, earlier today on NBC Two News at Noon, we ran a story about how kids who were like younger than the age of 13 are all of a sudden buying up a bunch of skincare products to try to prevent aging. Now, that's pretty silly, of course, for kids who are younger than 13. But if you have kids who are in that age and are seeing things on Instagram and want to get involved in that, what you could suggest they do is make sure they apply sunscreen and apply sunscreen properly. And this is why. When the sun's rays beat down on the earth, there's really three types of ultraviolet rays. UVC rays, which we really don't have to worry all too much about because Earth's ozone layer blocks them out, so they don't impact us humans in our skin. UVB rays are a little different. Some of those are able to move through the ozone layer, and though a good chunk of them are absorbed by Earth's atmosphere, UVB rays are the rays that burn our skin. So if you have a red face, it's because you encounter too much UVB radiation when you are outdoors. The one that ties into aging would be UVA rays. The A indicates the aging rays because it's that part of the ultraviolet light that contributes to fine lines and wrinkles when you have exposed skin outdoors for too long and have too much sun. So the physical impacts to this would be UVB rays. That's again what makes your skin bright red when you spend too much time outdoors in the sun. But more than 90% of the UVB rays that hit Earth are actually absorbed by the atmosphere and they don't make it down to Earth's surface. That means the majority of the UV light that makes it to Earth's surface is the UVA kind, the kind that gives us the fine lines and wrinkles. So about 90% of the UVA radiation makes it down to the Earth. So if you have kids who are trying to get into that skincare thing because of things they see on Instagram, just suggest a good sunblock and make sure that's something that sticks with them for the rest of their life. Back to you.
Good.